Number one, we've got injured up here and the Klingons could send a boarding party at any time. I need you back on the bridge.
Go see to the bridge. We will secure this area.
Incoming transmission from the Klingons.
This is Captain Kayak of the IKS Chant. You may have forced my boarding parties off your decks, but our ship remains clumped. You have no hope of finding us or defeating us. Your choice is simple. Surrender, or we will kill your captain and then destroy your ship. Perhaps your captain will change your mind.
Order your crew to surrender, Captain, or I will blow them out of the sky. It's your choice, Captain. Do you want these children to die?
Very well.
Number one. And now the captain of the ship. Your orders.
Your orders are to lock onto my combat and fire!
Pick up, Tosa!
Make me proud!
We have target lock, Captain. We've lost their signal. What now? We survived. But the captain... Captain Taggart knew what would happen. And he gave the order anyway. Ultimate sacrifice. One that we all might be called to make some. He trusted you to take command. All we can do now is survive. And remember.
Alyssa Flores is now your bridge officer. Bridge officers add abilities to your ship in space and accompany you on away missions on the ground.
All decks reporting in, sir. We took some casualties, and sick bay is full. All ship systems have taken some damage, but some are worse than others. Life support is stable, but anything else could be an issue.
I have been trying to get a distress call out, Captain, but something is jamming all frequencies.
She's still cloaked, but I think she took some real damage. We're in rough shape too, Captain.
Still running diagnostics, sir. Took us some time to get the systems back online.
Hailing the break-even now, Captain.
Oh, hello, Starfleet. No hard feelings, right? I had to send that distress signal. If I didn't, that crazy Klingon was going to blow my ship into space junk. And, because Starfleet's always ready to help and all, could you help me repair my ship? I'm grateful for all you've done to save my ship and cargo already. But the sooner I can get out of here, the sooner I'll be safe from K-Deck.